contest, this one in Fayetteville against Arkansas. Landon Collins' interception in the fourth quarter ended Arkansas's upset threat, and the Tide won the game 14-13. On the following Monday at his weekly news conference, Saban let the fan base know a one-point victory is still a victory.
And it really, sort of, if you want to know the truth about it, me off when I talk to people that have this expectation, like they're disappointed that we only won the game 14-13.